here's the pelvis. And so underneath there is a joint that can become very painful for horses. And if I go back to here, now we're looking at it from the bottom up. Okay. And so this is the lumbosacral joint between the sacrum and the last lumbar vertebrae.
Okay.
And right here is the sacroiliac joint, which connects the pelvis to the sacrum. So essentially, this joint is what connects the hind limb to the spine.
I understand. Okay.
Thank you.